Welcome back to MicroTech TV. I'm Fanny. Today we are going to sublimate 11-ounce glitter mug. The surface is matte coated and looks bling bling. The inside is ceramic. Okay, let's make it. Before we start, we need to prepare glove, the image, glitter mug, heat tape, mug press. Okay, the first step, we need to stick the image with the heat tape. And slide in the mug. Okay, press is ready. And set the temperature 180 degree and the time 165 seconds. And press down. Take out the mug and move the image. Here we finish it. Looks quite good.